together. Five to the side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. The party's on at your place. Five to the front. There's a smile on my face. Hey, 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 hey. Together. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. High five in the air. Let's do it together. High five.
To you all the way from Jamaica.
That's a very long way to jump.
Yeah, jump, jump to the reggae music, hop, hop to the reggae beat.
Well, Angelina, you're very good at jumping and hopping.
Yeah, that funky reggae music makes me want to jump around.
Yeah, makes me want to dance.
Do you want to dance with me to the funky reggae music?
Yes, please.
On the island of Jamaica, in the blue Caribbean Sea, they play the funky reggae music. It sounds so good to me.
Jump into the funky reggae music. Jump into the reggae beat. Jump into the reggae music with my green and froggy feet.
A fly flying by. I caught him.
We've got lots of flies around here, especially in the summertime.
Oh, I love eating flies. They're my favorite snack. Would you like me to catch one for you?
No, thanks. I don't like eating flies.
Well, you would if you were a frog. Actually, all that jumping around's made me really hungry. You wouldn't happen to have any worms, would you?
No, I don't eat worms. They're all wriggly and squiggly. wiggly.
Mm-hmm. That's just the way I like them, all wriggly and squiggly.
Ah, I have got something you might like to eat.
Mmm. Mmm, sounds like you've got some grubs down there.
Yeah, spaghetti. It looks a bit like worms.
Mmm, you're right, it does.
Would you like to taste some?
Mmm, maybe just a bit. Mmm. Mmm. It's a little bit wiggly, but it's not too squiggly. I think I'm gonna stick to worms. Hey, that's the Jamaica music, man. I gotta go back home now. Be seeing you, chats.
Bye, Angelina.
Bye. Hop into the reggae music. I jump into the reggae beat. Jump into the reggae music with my green and froggy feet.
Wait till I tell Kelly about my fabulous froggy friend.
I'm Charlie the Cobra Snake. Have you seen Angelina the Frog? We're playing hide and seek. Ooh, that music makes me move. Love that Indian flute music. So charming. But now I've got to go hide from Angelina. There's that music again.
It's not a very good hiding spot.
I found you. Oops, I forgot to hide. I got carried away listening to that charming music. Sorry, Angelina.
Ah! What's he doing?
Oh. I'm watching him.
Oh, no.
It's not a dangerous snake.
You like my kanga? It's from Kenya in Africa. Oh, I love the patterns on it. I've got one kanga for me and one kanga for Charlie.
African music, let's go jungle. African music, boom, boom, boom. African music, let's go jungle. African music.
No, you can't take that kanga. Give it back. Give it back. Oh, rats! That kanga was for Charlie. Hmm, I think there's someone cheeky inside my wall. Hmm, no one there. What's this? Yellow material? Wow, it's a great colour. Maybe I can make another kanga out of it. Hmm, I wonder if it fits. Okay. Yep, it fits around my waist. Ah, this will be a great kanga. Well, I think I need to put some patterns on it just like this one. Maybe I can paint on it. Okay. Aha! Oh, a toy bird. I don't think I could paint with this. Here we are. What's this? Ah, looks a bit like an animal footprint. Hmm, weird animal.
Weird?
Hey, that's a good idea. I can make some animal footprints on my kanga. Some African animal footprints. Oh, well, I didn't notice this before, but this bird's an ostrich. Ostriches live in Africa. Yeah, I can make some ostrich animal footprints. Oh, this ostrich has one, two toes. So I can make ostrich footprints with these two fingers. Okay, here we go. I'll just lay this out. There. And some paint. Here we go. Okay. There. One ostrich footprint. Well, I'll need some more to make a pattern.
African footprints, let's go kanga. African footprints, paint, paint, paint. African footprints, let's go kanga. African footprints, paint, paint, paint.
Cool. This kanga's gonna look great. Charlie will love it. It's gonna take me a little while though.
Kanga's too big.
Sleep and stand around, nibbling the daisies from the ground. But don't think the cows never do a thing, 'cause when we get together, we love to sing. Yodel, odel, hee, yahoo, yahee, yodel, odel, hee, moo. Yodel, odel, hee, yahoo, yahee, yodel, odel, hee, moo. Sing it with me, cows. It may seem like cows sleep and stand around, nibbling the daisies from the ground. But don't think that cows never do a thing, 'cause when we get together, we love to sing. Yodel, odel, hee, yahoo, yahee, yodel, odel, hee, moo. Yodel, odel, hee, yahoo, yahee, yodel, odel, hee, moo.
All right, cows, come on. Let's round them up. Okay, let's roll out. That's the way. Come on.
Microphone's working. I've got some visitors coming over today. These visitors have pointy ears and whiskers and long tails, and they sound like this.
Meow, meow, meow.
Yep, they're cats. But not just any cats. These cats come from all around the world. And we're going to make meowsic together.
Meow, meow, I'm making meowsic, making the sound of meowsic. Come on, cats, we can sing a song. We can sing a song about meowsic.
Ah, here come my visitors now. Welcome,
meow.
Cats from around the world. Hello, cat from Spain.
Hola, Tim.
Oh, Ollie, you just said hello in Spanish. You can talk as well as meow. Boy, what a clever cat. Hello, cat from Greece.
Yes, it's Tim.
Oh, wow, you can talk too. This is too cool. And,
meow. G'day, mate.
G'day, cat from Australia. Boy, I can't wait to make meowsic with these clever cats. All right, let's see if they can sing. Okay, in you get. Everybody ready? Now let's hear you make some meowsic. Oh, forgot to say please. can you cats please make some meowsic? Oh, but you've travelled so far from all around the world. Well, maybe they're thirsty from their long trip. I've got some water. Well, cats from everywhere like water. Here you go, cats. Come on. Maybe they're not thirsty. I don't get it. Why won't they sing for me? Oh, I know. Maybe they're hungry. I've got something that all cats love. Ready? Fish! All right, let's see if this works.
Meow, meow, I'm making music. Making the sound of
music.
Come on, cats, we can sing a song. We can sing a song about
music.
Perfect. Here you go. There you are.
Gracias, team. Thanks, mate.
You're welcome. Thanks for the great meowsic.
Meow, meow, I'm making meowsic. Making the sound of meowsic. Come on, cats, we can sing a song. We can sing a song about meowsic.
Yeah.
I've got a friend with two cats. One of them is Samantha, the Siamese cat. Slinky and sleek. Smart and silent, slinky and sleek, with a kinky tail, not at all meek, energetic and playful, mischievous too. Siamese cat, we And then there's Pearl, the Persian cat. She's big and soft and so fluffy.
Big and fluffy, silky soft fur, luscious and plump, waddle up, friendly and quiet, cuddly too. Persian cat, we love you.
These old clothes and things. I'm just sorting them out. You know what? These would make great dress-ups. My dad's old coat. Gotta try it on. Gee, it's really small. Can hardly move my arms around. You know what? I feel a bit like a penguin today. A black and white penguin. And why not? I can be a black and white penguin in the ice and snow of Antarctica. Ah, I know. This white sheet would make a great penguin place. An icy cold place with oceans, ice, and snow. Way down south, in Antarctica. Put this across there like that. There. Got your flipper wings ready, penguins? Time to do the penguin waddle.
Animals around the world each in their special space. Penguins from Antarctica, an icy cold white place. So do the penguin move.
I can't fly, but penguins are great at swimming and sliding on the snow, just like this. Whee! What a great penguin slide! Ugh. But I tell you what, this jacket's getting pretty tight. What other animal could I be? Let's have a look. Ah, look at this. What do you think? Can you guess? Roar! I'm a lion prowling in South Africa in the dry, hard, grassy plains. Yeah. Hang on a sec. Ice and snow, I've got to go. This is no place for a lion. So what do I use for the hot, dry, grassy land?
Animals around the world, each in their special space. Lions from South Africa, a dry, hard, grassy place. So do the lion move. Do the lion groove. Do the lion groove.
frow with me. Do the lion, do the lion, do the lion frow with me. Do the lion frow. A sandy-coloured lion in sandy-coloured, dry, grassy plains. So I bounce like this. Hey, I've just thought of something else. I could be another animal. Can you guess yet? I could be a monkey in the forest of India. But I need some trees to swing on. Ah, green sheets. Perfect. Let's hang that one up there. Hang the other one up right here. Monkey business. My kind of business.
I'm being a fox, crafty and quick. Foxy Fox, licking her lips, says, hey everybody, want a few tips? Cunning and clever and smart you be, if you come along and feed like me. Quietly moving, quick and brown, lightly running all around. Stealthy, crafty, fast and wily, a foxy fox creeping slyly. Ooh, there's a picnic. And a peanut butter sandwich. Ooh, no one around. Quick. Nothing I like better than a peanut butter sandwich.
These are
once upon a time, there was a baby rhinoceros called Richard.
Hi, I'm Richard, and I'm a baby rhino.
Now, Richard was no ordinary rhinoceros. He was special because he had a particularly heavy rhinoceros horn on his head.
Oh, I keep falling over. Oh, see? Oh, I can't balance properly. My name's Richard, I'm a baby rhino, and everywhere I try to go, I keep falling because of this thing on my head. I wish that I'd been born a giraffe instead.
Richard's mum knew that one day he'd stop falling over, and she tried to make him feel better.
Don't worry, Richard. Come on, it'll be okay.
But I can't do anything without falling over, Mum.
Don't worry, son. You'll soon learn how to balance.
I don't think so.
Just when Richard thought it was hopeless, his friend Tina the tick bird flew by.
Hi, Richard. I'm so glad to see you. Well, I've got a hole in my nest and I need to fix it. Can you mind my egg for a little while I go and mend the nest?
Well, I suppose, but are you sure you want me to look after your egg? I might fall over and break it.
Oh, you'll be fine, Richard. Okay, hold still. Here we go. There. Perfect.
All right, I'll take good care of it, Tina.
I know you will, Richard. Well, that egg's gonna hatch very soon, so I better hurry up and mend my nest. Bye.
Bye. Oh, boy. I hope I don't fall over.
Richard took a deep breath and imagined himself as still and strong as a tree. He stayed as still, until out of the egg came a baby tick bird.
Welcome to the world, baby tick bird.
Are you my mummy bird?
No, I'm just egg sitting. Well, I guess now I'm baby bird sitting.
Where's my mummy bird?
Well, let's go and find her. If I just stand up really carefully, and then I take one step at a time, we can go and find your mother.
So Richard took the baby tick bird to its mother, very carefully. Tina was so happy to see them.
Hello, baby. Oh, thank you so much, Richard, for helping me look after my baby. Oh, I couldn't have done it without you.
Oh, that's okay. Well, I better go now. Bye, Tina. Bye, baby tick bird.
See you later.
Richard!
Hi, Mum.
Richard, look at what you're doing.
What am I doing?
You're walking.
Oh, yeah! And I'm not falling over! I must be really grown up now.
I'm so proud of you, Richard.
Me too.
My name's Richard, he's a baby rhino. Just watch him go. He's not falling down now. Just makes a smile. 'Cause now he's a baby rhino that moves with style.
And that's the end of the story. How about some moving and grooving now? Time for a song.
See you.